Sorry about that. I'm back here. This is Joe Bullrooter. Once again, that job number is 22797363. About 3 feet in. Keep going down here. Now at the bottom of this pipe, about to go outside of the house. Still looks to be concrete piping, or cast iron, sorry. I am now in Orangeburg. I was told that this line was potentially collapsed. So far, other than it having some belly issues, not really seeing much. Bottom of the pipe is pretty bad. It's not collapsed. See, everything's flushing, everything's flowing by very nicely here. I'm right at about 68.5 feet from this roof vent. So I'm right about 58 feet, almost 60. See if I can't keep going here. I'm gonna go flush the toilet a few times, see if I can't get this cleared up and run the shower. Be right back. in some water right now. Hopefully this will clear it up. As you can see, everything's flowing. Really, really well. Doesn't look like it's backing up. Doesn't look like the pipe's filling up. Bottom of the pipe is the top of the screen right now. About 76 feet. Everything is draining. I think I've caught on an offset, maybe some roots right here. But the other company just couldn't get out, couldn't get past. As you can tell, I'm at 67.10 feet, and I have the bathtub running. Everything is draining. Go turn the water off and see if I can't see a little bit better. I'll be right back. water drain here. I turned all the water off. Should slow down here. This is 76 feet. Clearly, I can't get past it. The water is flowing past it. Once again, this is Joe Bullard Reader, and this concludes your video inspection. Thank you for choosing Bullard Reader today.